but please let me know, Mama, if you need help or answer. Okay, and I'll get the done. I'm like, I'll have you. Okay. The reason why I do this, and you see the little cut, so to make sure it's cooked all the way through. Okay? So you want to just kind of maybe a little bit, put on that side a little bit. Look at that. Oh, that's some pretty butter. Come on, you smell the bread. Mm-hmm. How do you smell bread?
It smells
good. My baby, that's my baby's bread. Oh,
okay. Look at that. Okay.
Look at
that.
I'm sorry, me and Brent over here making beautiful meals together with these burgers. I'm booking that smell good, Brent.
Yes, they do.
Thank you, Brent. Hate can kill you. It is so dangerous. Hate is worse than coronavirus. It'll stay, it won't leave, trying to kill you and your reputation.
Please,
it's not hot yet.
Please,
stay away from hate, cause you want to live. You want to live. Don't let hate. It's a sin. So hey, those that can come. My other sorry kids could not appreciate this wonderful cookie. But bread is so special. Because they hate. They get it from their mother. Why they wanna hate to be burgers and so beautiful.